You said if there's no proof of cheating, would you just come out and be like, yo, listen, I cheated on you? And I feel like as a woman, as anybody, if there's no proof, it's not really cheating. It's only cheating if you get caught. If you don't get caught, deny, deny, deny. Because if you go and tell this man, oh, you know, I was having sex with another man, or I was doing this, believe me, he never gonna look at you the same. I love you, I'm protecting you by lying to you. You know, me telling you the truth is me being disrespectful to you.
Why did you protect him when you just...
Because it's love. Sometimes love hurt, and the only way to protect you is not telling you the truth.
But no, I definitely lied. And it wasn't really because I respected them and I was protecting them. I did it because I was a coward and I couldn't give them the honesty because I did not want them to leave me because I was so wrong. So what I'm going to say is, if when it comes to respect, do not cheat and think that I'm respecting you by cheating in private, cheating and not being sloppy, and cheating and not telling you. That's not respect. That's all disrespect.
Women are very forgiving. Oh, I'm going to forgive you. But men, they will forgive you and make you go through
hell. And that's what I said. You lose that power. Once you lose that power, you can't worry about that. You can't worry about who's more forgiving or not. You lose that right. You lose that right to worry about that.
But that's what I'm saying. At the end of the day, I already messed up. I already cheated. You know what I'm saying?
I already cheated and I already hurt you.
I already been disrespectful. If worse comes to worse, this is when I go into cheating, I know the consequences.
Honestly, I cheated on a girl because she kept accusing me for cheating. I'm not saying that I could 100% take a woman back immediately when she cheats on me. But I guarantee you this, there is a possible second chance for that girl.
Versus the lie.
Possible. If you lie to me in my face and I know you're fucking lying, you have zero chance of ever coming back into my life. I would never look out for you. I would never help you. I would never speak to you or be around you or want to.
Relationship.
Yeah.
If Danny cheats and she lies about it and lies about it, she's not a good woman for this relationship. She's not a good woman for the relationship. I didn't say Danny save a cat the other day. Yes, Danny, thank you for saving this cat. Thank you for saving the old lady. But relationship-wise, she's not a good girlfriend.
Wait, she's not a good wife. I agree. Because at the end of the day, I don't want to be honest because I don't want to lose the person that I love.
That's crazy.
What? No.
Yo, I don't want to be honest because I don't want to lose the person I love. But the person that you love, listen, karma is fucking real, Danny. And the person that you love is going to leave you regardless.